It's a hockey night in Central Ohio, and here at Nationwide tonight, the Jackets take on their Metropolitan Division rival, New York Rangers.
Anderson sends it in, played there by Shattenkirk, off the wall, away from Foligno at center, edged ahead, picked up here by Hedl. Hedl moves in, cross ice, off the goalpost, and in! And it is 1-0 New York.
As that's the third shot he's faced, and that's a tough play. He's got to move across that middle point, and as he moves across, goalie's got to open up.
He worked at the drills Morena gave him, and now he's in the National Hockey League.
Jackets tie it up, Artemi Panarin. Right off the faceoff, goal number 17. We're tied at one.
And the Blue Jackets win the faceoff, and there's a shot to score. Bake me a big loaf, bread man, Artemi Panarin.
Duclair with a quick feed. Ryan Murray settles it down, and it's right back to Nudovara. Jackets change up here as Duclair carries in.
Tries to cut in. Quick shot, scores! Anthony Duclair, a burst of speed, 2-1 Blue Jackets.
And as he comes down the wing, the left-handed shot goes upstairs on Georgiev.
On to Jenner. Puts the brakes on, fires a shot. Georgiev able to fight it out. Right wing at center. Nieves across the line. Right in up, Bobrovsky scores! Does Kreider his sixth goal in six games against the Blue Jackets, and we're tied at two.
What is that face-off percentage?
And deflected it in! Again, off a face-off victory! The Blue Jackets are back in front!
Blue Jackets get the puck at the blue line. Quick shot and the score! Oh, yes, he can! Cam Atkinson redirects that one.
Up the middle floor, Lucas Sedlak. Sedlak plays it off the bridge, picks it right back up as Shea takes into the corner. Nash now, Bjorkstrand.
Bjorkstrand into the slot, scores! Lucas Sedlak, what a feed by Bjorkstrand. It's 4-2 Blue Jackets.
Good timing by Lucas Sedlak to creep in the middle of the ice. A perfect pass.
Quick shot off the draw, scores! Does Zuccarello.
Little late reaction. But the Rangers have cut the deficit with a late goal here to 4-3. Lead behind the net, final 10 seconds, ripped wide by Jenner. Anderson trying to walk to the front of the net and backhand one.
Murray scores! 2 seconds left. Jackets on a redirect of the Murray shot, and they restore the two-goal lead.
Just deflection, right there. You just got to get a stick on the ice, the momentum of that pass will go off that stick and pass Georgiev, and nice goal by Nick Foligno.
Savard off the point, Shattenkirk pursued. Panarin reaching in for it. Lights off a pair of the Rangers. Has the puck in front, Savard scores! What a pass, what a goal! It's 6-3 Columbus!
Goes top shelf on Georgiev. Panarin with the pass from behind the net. And what a play, what a goal by the Columbus Blue Jackets.
Jay, right across the goal mouth. Anderson steps up as the Rangers control. Shea, long shot there, Bobrovsky to stop. In front, Zuccarello, and he can't pull the trigger. Bobrovsky right there in his face.
Nice little exchange with the boys on the bench, the coach, and the captain.
Good shot, Bobrovsky turns that aside, banked in off Bobrovsky's pad on the rebound, and the Rangers have cut the deficit to two. Quick attempt, kick save. Another shot in front, scores! It's 6-5!
And of course it comes right on the backside to Vesey, who's sitting there all alone. And Bobrovsky, no chance on that one.
There's a Ranger netminder, and Werenski will dump it deep with Foligno in pursuit. Less than two to go. Zibanejad trying to hold off Foligno, who comes off with it.
Scores! Nick Foligno is second of the night. The Rangers with a miscue behind Georgiev. It's 7-5.
Zuccarello behind the net. Werenski gets an arm around him. Final seconds tick off. Hedl. Kreider gets away from him. Backhanded but not out. Shattenkirk as the horn goes. The Jackets win their third straight. 7-5 as they outlast the New York Rangers.
Yeah, won four of their last five. They are on a roll right now.